Okay, you're good. You're on.
You got a friend in me. You got a friend in me. You got your troubles, well, I got them too. There ain't nothing that I wouldn't do for you. We stick together, we can see it through, cause you got a friend in me. Maybe some of your friends may be a little bit stronger than I am, big and handsome too. None of them would ever love you the way I do. It's just me and you. And as the years subside, our friendship would never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny, cause you got a friend in me, oh yeah. You got a friend in me, uh-huh. You got a friend in me. Well, welcome back. It's Wednesday night here at the Rum Runner in Seabright, New Jersey. And our technical crew is, Beth is distraught because she said it's just too much glare behind me. We can't exactly move the piano. It's been cloudy for so many weeks that it hasn't come up before, but the sun is actually shining, which is amazing. So I hope you enjoyed Mike Dolan's kitchen class that he did a little bit earlier on. And you can always find those things on YouTube and whatever, McLoone's restaurants. I sort of decided tonight that I would actually just do the songs that I like to do, or that have special meaning, and the heck with all of you. No. So this is the first song that we played in the supper club. I remember the days of just keeping time, hanging around in sleepy towns together. Back roads empty for miles. Well, you can't have a dream and got it to fit. But when I met the Shirleys, I knew we'd go together like a wink and a smile. Park your old jalopy by those railroad tracks. We'll get a hip double dip tip toppy to see Pontiac. Well, you can't rather up, but don't you go slow. It's only green lights and all right. We'll stay together like a wink and a smile. Started playing with a band was this. This goes out to Nick and Peg Ford. When my baby smiles at me, I go to Rio de Janeiro, oh me, oh my, oh. I go wild and then I have to do a samba and a bamba. Now I'm not the kind of person with a passion and persuasion for dancing or romancing. I turn into a tiger every time I'm near. Oh, when my baby, smiles at me, I feel like Tarzan of the jungle, there on the hot sand. And then a bundle of a monkey plays above us. We make boba. Now I'm not the kind of person with a passionate persuasion for dancing or romancing. But I turn into a tiger every time I'm near the one I love. Producer Beth, I need a favor from you. We're going to lift the top on this piano. That's very easy to do. Just have to come over here with your mask on, say hello to everybody. And just lift that up there, and then there's a thing that holds it. See that guy? He's right there. Thank you, Megan.
Let's see if you're blocked.
It's
right in your face.
That's okay. Nobody needs to see me.
Let me move. Hold on.
All right.
You want to let people know, Tim, that we're open for business and there's staff here? They hear chattering?
I'm sorry?
If they hear people talking.
Oh, they hear people talking back. Well, we are actually open for business. Finally, we're doing a drive-by, pick-up, take-out, to-go, whatever you want to call it. And we're here every day now. What are we closed to?
Mondays and Tuesdays.
Mondays and Tuesdays. Rummer, we're just doing dinner here?
We are just doing dinner here.
We're just doing dinner here. And you can
find we're 11. I'm sorry. Deanna, I apologize. We're 11 to 8.
11 to
8.
You would think that the owner would know.
On the weekends.
Yeah.
What? On Saturdays and Sundays.
Saturdays and Sundays,
11
to 8. Otherwise, we're open
Wednesday, Friday. Thursday, Friday.
3 to 8. You put me in charge. You'll see what happens. Nothing. But we've basically opened up all the places that were available to us. So we're opening up in West Orange, and of course at the Robinson Ale House, named after my production assistant, Beth Robinson McLoone, and the Robinson Ale House down in Asbury, and the Iron Whale in Asbury, here in Seawright, and of course also at the Boathouse, like I said, in West Orange, and the Beer House in Long Ranch. I don't know. You give your throat to me, you give your hand to me, and then you say hello. I see you walk away. My heart is beating so, and anyone can tell. You think the camera just fell, but you don't know me. But the music goes on, it's like the Titanic. No, you don't know. Loves to kiss your lips, producer, and loves to hold you tight. To you, I'm just a friend. That's all I've ever been. You don't know me.
For I can't get it to turn that way. Okay.
The eyeball of making love.
Sorry. Sorry.
Afraid and shy, inside that lucky guy. Do you never, never know the one who loves you so? Well, you don't know me. Seasick by now after watching this. You need Deanna again?
I do.
Deanna, we need some production assistance.
Just drop.
I'll tell you that I'll be playing piano somewhere, assuming we can get there.
Thank you.
Every show seems to be an adventure, but I'm doing Wednesdays, Fridays, and Sundays at 6 o'clock. Wednesdays here at the Rum Runner, Fridays down at the Iron Whale in Asbury Park, and Sundays in our living room. And I hope to work it out technically that we can occasionally have some guest performers who can sync in with me, but I have no idea how to do that, so it could be years. We're struggling just to keep the phone up on the stand, so we're probably fairly a long way away from bringing in other people into this.
I think we're good.
But anyway, so these are some songs that I've liked doing through the years. Always I have to figure out what the key is, but isn't it romantic? Too low. Isn't it romantic? Music in the night, a dream that can be heard. Isn't it romantic? Moving shadows right. The oldest magic word. Every note that's sung is like a lover's kiss. Sweet symbols in the moonlight. Do you mean that I've fallen in love by chance? Isn't it romantic? Soon I will have found some girl that I adore. Isn't it romantic? While I sit around, my love can scrub the she'll get the sack. She can scrub my back. Isn't it romantic? On a moonlit night, she'll cook some onion soup. Kitties are romantic. And if we don't fight, we soon will have a troop. Feinstein. It's not something I would normally play because it's extraordinarily sexist. But there I was reading the lyrics, since I haven't done that song in a long time, and I was into that verse before I realized where I was going. It's actually kind of funny, but I expect to start hearing about it within moments of the conclusion of this broadcast. Here. A song by the Times. As we stroll along together, holding hands, walking all alone. So in love are we two, that we don't know what to do. So in love, so much in love, as we walk by the sea together. It's one that I didn't really think a lot about when it was a hit. It was written by Jimmy Webb, and we had the great fortune at the Supper Club in Asbury Park to have Jimmy Webb there. Actually, he did a show. We were doing a season called, a string of shows called, Masters of Music. And so what would basically happen is that I would interview people, and it would be interspersed with songs and stuff. But this one time, Jimmy Webb isn't really a singer, piano player, performer per se. Although, as it turned out, I was wrong about that, because he was just fine. But he doesn't sing very much. So what we did was we had our band, the Atlantic Coast Band and the Shirleys, do Jimmy Webb's Greatest Hits while he was waiting to come on. And so this was the last one we did. I think it might have been up and away, but maybe this was next to last. And I decided to sing it. And as I'm doing it, Jimmy Webb walks into the room, right? And so he's in the back of the room looking at me do this song. It's like, you talk about pressure. But it's a great one, and Glenn Campbell owned this. By the time I get to Phoenix, she'll be rising. She'll find the note I left on her door. She'll light up when she reads the bar that says I'm leaving. 'Cause I've left that girl so many times before. By the time I reach Albuquerque, she'll be working. She'll probably stop at lunch and give me her call. But she'll just hear that phone keep right on. She'll turn softly and call my name out low. And she'll cry just to think I'd really leave. Oh, time and time again I tried to tell her so. She just didn't go. I would really. It's a real short piece, but it's just beautiful. I love that song. And it sort of reminds me of the Glenn Campbell Hour. And he would have basically crossover country artists on when that wasn't really happening on TV. Everybody's talking at me. Can't hear a word they're saying. Go on up. Those are two really great songs. But so. I remember the first time I heard this song. I was in the car with my parents. I have to think about what year that would be, but it'd be somewhere around 1960, maybe 61. And I told my parents, oh, I love this song, but it wasn't this version that I loved. It was by the Marcells. Blue moon, you saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you know just what I was there for, you heard me saying a prayer for that I was thinking of, and my parents were horrified. Bomb and a 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 dang and a dang ding and a ding ding boom 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 boom. I should have stopped. How are we doing over there, producer?
Good.
Yeah?
Got the same audience you always have.
Listen, I'm used to playing to empty rooms. It's okay. So I want to do this one again. That it's very rare that my children have any response at all to me singing. But Hannah perked up when I did this one for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know what it is that makes me love you so. I only know I never want to let you go. Cause you started something, can't you see? And ever since we met, you've had a hold on me. It happens to be true. I only want to be with you. It doesn't matter where you go or what you do. I want to spend each moment of the day with you. Look what has happened with just one kiss. I never thought that I could be. You stopped and smiled at me and asked me if I'd care to dance. I fell into your open arms and I didn't stand a chance. I just want to be beside you every night. As long as we're together, honey, I don't care. Cause you started something. I did it. I just love that one lyric. You stopped and smiled at me and asked me if I cared to dance. I fell into your open arms and I didn't stand a chance. And that's inspired. This is a Bob Dylan song. I think I first heard actually in George Harrison. If not for you, babe, I couldn't find the door. I couldn't even see the floor. I'd be sad of you. If not for you. Without you, love, I'd be nowhere. this wouldn't have a clue. If not for you, and not for you, oh, not for you, if not for you, if not for you. Yeah. So, anyway, I want to remind you all that I'm here, I'm here on Wednesdays. Mike Dolan, I think, is going to switch to Tuesdays. Is that a true story? It's true. So don't come here next Wednesday looking for Mike, because it's going to be next Tuesday at 4 o'clock.
He's making crab cakes.
He's doing crab cakes? Hey, can we do that now?
Sure. No.
Why wait till Tuesday? Mike Dolan's legendary crab cakes. And what he does is he sends out in advance the items that you'll need, and then you can make them all, right? Did you lie to me? You wouldn't lie to me, would you?
You can purchase all of the things.
You can purchase all the things here? Aren't we just sneaky people? All right, so how does that happen? When do they do that?
If you're a Facebook watcher.
All right, if you're a Facebook watcher, you'll see this.
Instagram.
And Instagram, YouTube, I don't know, come by my house.
It's already on, right?
Give a
now.
Call. But anyway, he'll put the all the ingredients necessary. We can purchase them for you, have you all set. And then next Tuesday at 4 o'clock. He will go about the business of making our our wonderful crab cakes. Right, Mike? He doesn't care. And I'll be here Wednesday night at the Rum Runner here in Seabright, where we are now open. And then on Friday, I'll be down in Asbury Park at Robinson's, where we are also open. And at 5:30, Mark Cerfasani. How is that for the pronunciation? Cerfasani. No?
Cerfasani.
Anyway, our expert beverage man will be making specialty cocktails, and then I play 50s Fridays. So some of these songs are damn close to 50s Fridays, but it's not 1850s, it is 1950s. And that's on Fridays, and then on Sunday, we're back in my living room, and I have no idea what I'll be playing. So I figure that every time I play, I should do something that challenges me. And this is the third time I'm trying this one, a Beatles song that I'm not sure why I should even be challenged by this, but it's a great piece, Golden Slumbers, and the Wait. And I like to give it a try, so hang in there with me. Once there was a way to get back home. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep pretty, darling, do not cry. And I will sing a lullaby. Thank you. I made it through. So, Carl Gentry does shows from home. Look up Carl Gentry, one of my favorite players in the world. Uh-oh. Here's a note. Uh-oh. At any rate, So anyway, Carl was a great help to me this past fall when there was this induction thing and I had to do a song. And so it's really unusual for me to do a song from this millennium, but Carl figured it out and worked it out with me. And look for Carl Gentry, go find him, he plays and sings great. People from the Metheny School up in Peapack, and it was my honor to get to sing it with them. Yeah. What's his name? So this is interesting. So Todd Sherman, you're watching. Todd owns Barnacle Bills, and Beth just told me our son Connor asked that we stop by Barnacles on the way home for his dinner. So, that's great. Doesn't like our food. Wants to go. Something in the back?
No, that's just
a good one. Oh, okay. Gotcha. That's great stuff. And Beth Richards Gambella, you're here. Hi, Beth. And John O'Sullivan. So, there was a story in our family, like there are many, My dad was in the South Pacific during World War II, fighting for our side, by the way, and at least as far as we know. And he was away for 2.5 years. And he and my mother, their favorite song when they were younger was Tura Lura Lura. And Dennis Day was a big star back in the day, who ended up on the Jack Benny Show. Many people from that era would certainly remember him. And my mom got a phone call from San Francisco, apparently, on the hallway phone that everybody shared in the Bronx. And the person said, there's a phone call here from Dennis Day, from Joseph McLoone. And I don't think my mother was prepared for this, but we'll see. Over in Killarney, many years ago, my mother sang this song for me in tones so sweet and low. Just a simple little ditty in a sweet old-fashioned way, and I'd give the world if I could hear her sing to me this day. Good friend, the Belmonts. Well, Linda's mom, Gloria, is watching. And normally you'd be watching Survivor at this time, which I think is great that you've decided to watch this. Hi, Gloria. Now, this is not necessarily appropriate for you, but it was next up on my list, so draw your own conclusions.
It's another tequila sunrise. Staring stone across the sky. Said goodbye. He was just a hideout, working on the dreams he planned to try. The days go by. Every night when the sun goes down, just another lonely boy in town. But she's out running.
So, Tom, for one last shameless plug, and that is, don't forget that we're open here at the Rum Runner and Seabright, all these places for takeout, obviously. State rules, we're not yet allowed to let anybody in or set up outside yet, although I think the outside dining is coming pretty soon. But anyway, we're open here, and we're open at the Pier House in Long Branch, down in Asbury, at the Robinson Ale House, and also the Iron Whale. And then CJ's in Shrewsbury. Everybody loves CJ's, you know, it's a cute little place. And my son, Connor, of course, claims it's named after him, Connor Joseph, CJ McLoone's. And the original Robinson Ale House in Red Bank, which is named after my wife's family, because I'm nobody's fool. And also the Boathouse up in West Orange. And if you decide to patronize us, that wouldn't be the worst thing. Still have two in college. Do one more.
Yeah, sure.
We started late.
Little darling, it's been a long, lonely winter. Little darling, it feels like years since it's been here. Here comes the sun. Thank you.
Friday night 50s from the Robinson Ale House in Asbury Park.